YouTube, it's Sylvan Big Guy, and on today's video, I have the K54 Jordan 2. Let's get right into it. It has the same colorway as the Champagne 8. Light bone and metallic gold. Here they are side by side. Back to the twos. It has a light bone upper and cracked leather on the toe box and around the collar. Light bone laces, metallic gold eyelets, the winged ball on the heel, white basketball on the insole, and 23. White midsole, translucent outsole with a black basketball. On the left shoe, instead of having the winged ball, it has the K54 logo on the tongue and P75 on the heel. It passes the smell test. These were released July 2016 in France. One more look around. Checking out this review on the Jordan 2 K54. Now, stick around for the unreleased. Thanks, YouTube.